recipe may not give you millions of dollars or millions of naira, but believe me, it's going to make money never to lack in your hands. It's going to make money always be available for anything you want to use it for. It's going to always attract money to you, and your hands will never run dry. Good morning, everybody. Good afternoon and good evening. I greet everyone according to where you are, and when you see this video, you are highly welcome back to my channel. So how are you doing, everybody? All right, if today is the first time or you're just stopping by to say hi, I promise you saying hi and welcome to my channel. If today is the first time, please consider clicking on the red button, subscribe, and turn on the bell notification so you will always get notified whenever I upload a new video. For my return subscribers, thank you very much for coming back. I love you always and stay blessed. All right. Okay, like I said, in today's video, I want to talk on how you can attract money on prayers or spell or ritual that you need to perform naturally without natural things, no side effects, to always attract money to yourself. Like I said, it may not give you millions, but believe me, it's going to make money never to lack in your hands. It's going to help you to make you to always get what you want at the particular time you need it. But don't forget, if you're doing these recipes, number one, you need to be praying, you need to attach faith, and you need to understand whatever you are requesting. Okay, all right, this recipe, if you want to perform it, number one thing you need is bay leaf. But I know I do got some calls, like people asking me, oh Lady P, what is bay leaf called in Igbo, what is it called in Yoruba, what is it called in Hausa? Please, I don't really know what is called in these languages, but I know that bay leaf is not that difficult to get. When you get to people selling spices for stew, for people that sell condiments, they all sell bay leaf. Bay leaf is a spice or leaves that we use to make most of our cookings, especially jollof rice. But maybe today I'm going to show you how this bay leaf look like. So this is the bay leaf we are talking about. Although this one are the one I have in my kitchen already. You can see it's just, I'm using it for my delicious jollof rice. All right, so this is the bay leaf I'm talking about. So when somebody said bay leaf, it's not really difficult. There is some fresh one, there is the dry one. So this one is particularly the dry one. You can get it from people sells two items. Okay, so when you want to perform this recipe, you need this bay leaf. You can see how it look like. Please, I want somebody to see it for people asking me. But anytime you are asked to use bay leaf to do any of the recipe, maybe to write what you want, as you are going to write on this one, let me tell you, it's not must to use only one. Just get as quantity as can contain whatever you want to write down. Let's assume you want to write for favor. You just take, maybe when you take this one and write that favor, use you can use marker, you can use biro to write, okay? Just write. When this one is not enough, get another one. Continue as long as you get as much as that can reach whatever you want to write down. This is how this thing is done. So not because, it's not always that when somebody say, oh, you are writing with bay leaf, like a lot of people do ask me, oh, how many bay leaf do I use? Should I use one? No, you can use as quantity as you want. You can, that can contain whatever you want to write on it. So when you are done writing everything you want on this bay leaf, remember I'm talking on how you can attract urgent money, how you can make money not to do dry in your hand. Yes, this can make you billionaire, it can make you to billionaire, and only thing I'm assuring you, as far as you perform this thing, is going to help you to make money to be in your hand always. Okay, now after writing all that you want in this belief, another thing you need is cinnamon. This is cinnamon, although I have the bigger one, I didn't even know where it is. But this is the one I can see now. So you can see this cinnamon. Mine is already finished because I'm using it for so many things. Like I do say, you use cinnamon for so many spiritual recipes. There is the stick one and there is the powdered one. So this is the powdered cinnamon. I hope someone can see the cinnamon. So this is the cinnamon powder. This is how it looks like. It has different brown. It's not much you must buy. I see exactly this one. You know, everybody design according to their brand. So when you get these two items, another thing you have to get is charcoal. The black charcoal. I'm sorry, I would have shown you, but I don't really have it now. So now, when you get the cinnamon, after when you get your bay leaf, after writing all that you want on their bay leaf, now you get the cinnamon. Get the cinnamon and put the cinnamon in your left hand like this. Let me show you. This is my left hand. This is the cinnamon. I just put a little, just put enough quantity. The aroma of this cinnamon is amazing. Like, and this is how it attracts good things into our life. So you just put that cinnamon in your left hand. Okay. Then hold it and pray and repeat this word 3 times. Oh God, this is my request. Grant it for me. Oh God, this is my request. Grant it for me. Grant it for me. I need money. Grant it for me. You do this thing. Recite it 3 times. Please pray, or pray to whatever you believe on. Pray to God. Pray to anything. What you need is clean heart and your sincere spirit. Okay. Then after praying, reciting all those things, then you start praying everything you want. Oh God, attract this money. Whether you have rich people, whether you don't have rich people. If you have rich people, like a lot of us have people that is equally enough to help us, but mainly they are not just looking onto us. Sometimes it's not ordinary. Maybe there is some bad energy that is preventing them not to help us. You see them helping other people while we are closer to them without helping us. So if you fall in this thing, you need to go for cleansing to remove all those things. Sometimes it's not just ordinary, okay? Then after praying with the cinnamon in your left, with your belly, you have written all that you want. What you need to do is that on light the charcoal you have or you have bought, so light it and put this cinnamon powder you have prayed inside that charcoal and put that belief you have written all that you wanted and allow both all of them to burn down. Then after they have burned, allow it to cool. Then take some part of the is it the shaft or the ashes, okay? Take the ashes and put it inside your cream or inside your perfume. These are the 2 things you can put it inside. Either you put it in your perfume or you put it inside your cream and start using it. Start using it. Believe me, you are going to see wonders of God. You are going to see the power of the creatures of God. You are going to see the power of nature. Believe me, it's going to attract an amazing result of testimonies for you. Okay. All right. I wish to share with you and I hope you find it interesting. Please, if you do, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe. Maybe when you hit that money, remember to send part of it from you. Not when they now send it, you start enjoying. Yes, you need to enjoy. Okay. Just enjoy yourself. It is well. All right. I pray that all that you are requesting, God will grant it for you, right? So don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you're not yet subscribed. Share to others, to your friends, to your family, and to all the social media. So we all will learn together, all right? Thank you very much and stay blessed and see you in my next video. Bye.